James from Iowa up on the triple jump runway.
I never worked. Wait a minute. He might be working on my
head. Josh Eicher of Illinois. Eicher looking strong on the inside. Terrell White of Jackrabbit Elite giving chase, but Eicher is going to hold him off for the win. Hawkins provided a challenge at the end, but it is Eicher with a time of 21.06. Harris of Iowa in second, 21.26.